ketchup or ketchup is everyone's favorite secret sauce. The one sauce used by people around the world. How do you spell it? Ketchup or ketchup? Actually, both are correct for the popular red sauce. Everyone assumes it's the American condiment. After all, what the old American hamburger and french fries without the ketchup? Some, however, believe it originally come from Southeast Asia, where it's called ketchup. Now, this favorite was different from today's version. Ketchup, known as the fish sauce, was made salted for the fish flavored water and spices. When the ketchup make its way around the world, the flavor changed from country to country. It's known that tomato was introduced in it in 180 America. That was there. Tomato became the ketchup in the main ingredient.
Mm-hmm.
The ketchup, this sauce quickly became a favorite on fish and meat. Point, the world's biggest ketchup producer began making ketchup commercially in 1871. Today's ketchup was found in all around the world. Fried chicken in China, the pizza in Brazil, the spaghetti in Sweden. People may differently use it, but the rules seem to agree. No kitchen is complete without its famous condiment.
Oh.